It's been so long since last I've seen my son lost to a melon and a car.